Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to Metroid Dread. So, I traveled back through Artaria and all the way back to this guy. Because we're getting the screw attack. Alright, so surround Samus with powerful energy during a spin jump, allowing her to damage enemies upon impact. Can destroy screw attack blocks and is effective against enemies that are cloaked in electrical. Okay, cool. There. Okay, so that's just a different way I could have came. Alright. So that's a blue teleporter. So I guess based on placement, I go back to Berenia. So, oh wait. Yeah, that doesn't do that, so. Oh wait. There, perfect. Even better. Head back up. Sweet. I feel like at this point I should have most of the upgrades. Oh, okay, Adam, he does have information for me. I didn't think he did at first.
Uploading data.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from cooling. In addition, you have gained the screw attack ability. It will help you access previously unreachable places.
Right.
You are far more combat ready than when you first arrived, but you are still not prepared to face Raven Beak. There is a very low probability of success in standing against him now.
Yeah, because I'm still weaker than when I first arrived. That's what I was worried about. Excuse me. Oh wait, that one's defeated, cool. Okay, I don't know why my rocket stopped charging and then. I also can't believe how many rockets these guys can take. Alright, so there's a secret hidden around here somewhere. Oh wait, that's just a charge door. Another cutscene. I guess we take the teleporter. Where does this go? Alright, it takes me up. Yeah, sure. Take me to the Gavorin. Right. Yeah, I don't think I have quite what I need. Get through here. No. I feel like... Did I get this already? Acquired items here, yes. Oh wait, am I just... So however that thing opens must be on the other side. Oh yeah, and I guess I can destroy this stuff now. Yeah, that's nothing too important. Have I been in here? Just a save room. Okay, I thought Samus was looking at it kind of weird. Oh no. Oh. Alright, fully. Wait, what's... Is there something top right? Alright. Something. Yep. Gonna turn into something okay. That's not that horrible. Ow. It's gonna turn into something else horrible. Okay, I had no idea what that was gonna do. Alright. I'm thinking if I go into my morph ball, I might just be able to dodge some of these. I love that this is just one normal, like, X parasite. Please charge at me so I can dodge. Those did not heal as much as I thought they would have. Now what do you give me? Cross bomb? Is this the alternative to like the power bomb? Hold R and press Y to set. Powerful bomb whose blast extends in straight lines. Okay. And let's immediately use it. Let's see what. Oh, it'll jettison me across this. I already can tell. I'm gonna hate this. Alright. Oh, okay, transport. I can handle this. Where does this take to? Oh, my ship! Now, we can all tell there's gotta be an area on the far right. I guess this is just rockets. It's not health, also. Alright, Adam. Give me good news.
Uploading data.
This area, Envia, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Samus. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the ex-parasites, but Ravenbeak is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he detects the danger.
And honestly, he probably should have...
Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor, but you must end things here. I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
Yeah, and like... If he wanted these X to survive, he probably should have just put them on random ships and launched them out into space. I missed them. Raining here. Okay. I thought it could have been a trap. We'll kill this thing real quick. Alright. That was for no one's benefit. Oh, that's just this. Ow. One of these things blocked the door. Okay, yeah. Yeah, sure, down into Ferenia. Why not? Is this... okay. Oh, wait. I guess I'm gonna get like a wave beam or something. Something with a little more range on it. Or wall pass through. So, how many Emmys are still alive? Two of them. I don't believe they're gone. Leave me. Stop it. This is not nice. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I was not expecting another Emmy. Okay, I was, because I entered one of these. That door's locked. That's awesome. What do you mean that there's... what is progression in this area? It is that door. I didn't even attempt to try to get away there. Come on, Samus. Ah, you almost had that. Me. it wasn't these stupid doors that you had to destroy and then destroy and then destroy. Oh fuck. Okay, I thought that would charge more. So now we just have to find a safe spot to destroy this Emmy. Well, I guess I got a checkpoint, so that's fine. So where's a nice... Wait, oh, it's this room I gotta do it all in. Oh, wait. Is this one? No. Come on. Oh, fuck. All of that running. Just to come up. So, I understand now. It's run to that spot as fast as you can to give yourself the most time to shoot him. Charge at that one. Fuck. Come on. Nice. So that's... Is this the wave beam? Or did I already have that? Yeah, wave beam. Fire is an energy wave that can pass through solid objects and terrain. Cool. Yeah, all that stuff. Oops. Yeah, I guess there's nothing else back here. Oh, it's just a save spot. I guess. Oh wait, no, I can go further down this way, can I? And down that way. But I feel like that was the thing I was meant to get and then just return. I guess what's in here? Fighting that guy? Cool, cutscene. Oh, I guess case of all the monsters I fought. Samus, what are you gonna do with that hand? Oops. Does one of these work? Am I not supposed to be up here? Oh, okay, I'm not supposed to be up. Well, right? Yeah, I'm not supposed to be up here. I didn't think there was an Emmy up here. Oh. I'm guessing I have some new power. So I can suck energy with my hand? forgot about that. Stop spitting venom on. God damn it. Since he kept doing that attack, I kept expecting him to use his other one. Well, I guess I can skip all that cutscene. Yes, and kill it. Oh, okay, I guess you can just keep draining the life from enemies. That's cool too. Samus. New power up? Oh, my regular suit back? No? Oh, power bomb. That makes sense. I probably won't get my regular suit back until it's time to run out of here. Hold R to charge and then press Y to set once fully charged. Just powerbomb ammo. Okay. Is a power bomb, all right. I don't know if I should be setting a power bomb off on this bridge. It looks quite fragile. Oh, this is where not the Emmy, but that robot I would have had to fight would have been. I didn't even notice that door before. Alright, Adam. Can I fight the thing yet?
Samus, you have manifested a new power. The speed with which you siphon energy is undoubtedly Metroid in nature. The Metroid DNA inside you must have fully awakened, no doubt as a result of the many battles you have fought on this mission. This tremendous power is the last thing you require to confront Ravenbeak. I have detected a fortress in the sky high above Anubia. You must be there. The time has come. Samus, fulfill your destiny.
And how do I get to the fortress in the sky? Wait, can I blow it up from outside? Oh, wait. This will give me my power bomb back. Then we just jump our way up to the... Can I get through this? Oh wow, that destroyed him. So I can either fall. Maybe it's an upgrade. Okay, yeah. Don't really need missiles, but. Now, is this guy gonna actually be stronger than, like, the red one I just fought? Is his shield in. Oh, I can't destroy his shield! Ooh. I can't. Oh, I'm healed some. Fully. I can't believe I hit him in the air and that's what did the final blow. Oh, there's a transport pod to the sky. Well, that's convenient. Oh, it's small. Ito rush. Oh, it's just a launch pod. All right. That made it look like Samus was just watching a movie, like in a theater. Oh, that is scary. Alright, I think I'm going to end this here, because we should be pretty close to the end, so next time might actually be the final episode. I'm not sure, but my upgrade page is pretty full. Well, I guess it's completely full, so thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you next episode. Bye-bye!